Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, consider the following population and year graph. Find the slope of the line AB and using it, find what will be the population in the year 2010. Let us now proceed on with the solution. We first find the slope of the line AB. The slope of line joining these two points. (1985–92) and B (1995–97). It is given by Y2 minus Y1, that is 97 minus 92 upon X2 minus X1, that is 1995 minus 1985, and it is equal to 5 upon 10, that is 1 upon 2. Now we have to find the population in the year 2010. So the x coordinate on this line will be 2000t, and let p be the population in the year 2010. So let p be the population in the year 2010. Therefore, the point 2010 P lies on the line AB. Let this point be denoted by Q. Now, since the point Q lies on the line AB, therefore, slope of BQ is equal to slope of AB. Now, slope of BQ can be obtained by the formula Y2 minus Y1 upon X2 minus X1. Here Y2 is P and Y1 is 97. So it is P minus 97 upon X2 minus X1. X2 is 2010 and X1 is 1995, and slope of AB is known to us, which is 1 by 2. So this implies 2 into P minus 97 is equal to 2010 minus 1995. This implies 2P is equal to 15 plus 194, as 2010 minus 1995 is 15 and 2 into 97 is 194, and we just transposed 194 to the right hand side, and this implies P is equal to 209 upon 2, which is equal to 104.5. So the population in the year 2010 will be 104.5 crores. Hence the slope of the line is 1 by 2 and the population in the year 2010 will be 104.5 crores. So that's all for the session. Goodbye and take care.